It's a polar bear cub. And for the first time in a quarter of a century, Britain is getting one of its own. Here at the Highland Wildlife Park in Scotland lives Britain's only female polar bear, Victoria. For the last 2 years, cameras have been following every stage of an ambitious attempt to get her pregnant.
If it does happen, this place will explode. It will go crazy.
It's a unique opportunity to better understand one of the world's most iconic animals.
Chuffing.
But polar bears are far from easy to breed.
Is she going to ever get comfortable with the den that we built for her?
To succeed, the park must mirror conditions out on the ice, where the polar bear's future is under threat.
We're dealing with a species whose environment is literally melting from under their feet.
As the ice vanishes, cubs born in captivity could one day be the polar bear's last hope of survival. This is the incredible story of Britain's polar bear cub. Winter at the Highland Wildlife Park. The weather at this time of year might make life hard for the keepers.
We can cope with up to about minus 20, as long as we can get in for a tea break.
But you won't hear the animals complaining. From the Eurasian lynx to the Japanese macaque, all the species here are adapted for life in the cold. And the most popular residents, by far, are the polar bears.
So polar bears come from the Arctic. They're perfectly adapted for that cold weather.
The park devotes more space to polar bears than any zoological institution in the world. As well as two males housed in this 6-acre enclosure, on the other side of the park is another 4 acres set aside for their female polar bear. But for now, it's off limits to the public, for a very good reason. Resting inside her wooden den, 20-year-old Victoria is thought to be pregnant. Her keepers are closely monitoring her around the clock.
It's fantastic.